right, there they are, the beautiful.
They are. 51 rainbow trout raised from eggs by the FTA program at South Cobb High School.
There you go.
And they're being put right into the Chattahoochee River at the boat dock at Pace's Mill. There they go.
It's like they don't want to go.
they've been well taken care of. Isn't that great? We got some good activity there. Look at them going out in their school.
They're saying, what's going on? Look at two over there took off.
What's interesting is they're staying together like that.
Yeah, they are. Well, they're used to being in the tank, you know?
Yeah. This water is a lot warmer, I think, than the tank water was.
It may be. I meant to let some of it in first before I just poured it in there.